Hi guys, this is Happy Wife, Happy Life. I'm here with another Victoria's Secret haul. Today, actually, I will be showing you guys what the stuff looks like on me instead of typically showing you the stuff and not showing it on me. So, I had ordered 5 pair of underwear, which I won't be showing you because I already have them put away, but I paid $4 a piece for them. Each one was originally $16.50 to $18.50. Actually, before I continue on, this whole haul had cost me only $100, and that was including shipping. Original price was $265.45. So that was a tremendous deal. Alright, so this here, first of all, is lace-up shoulder pullover tunic. Very oversized, super comfortable, guts pocket, that's the oversized hoodie. And just remember, you guys, if you haven't watched any of my other videos, you do know I'm a little bit on the bigger size. So I bought it seeing how it would fit on me, and sure enough, it fits awesome. But the original price on this tunic was $59.95, and I paid $28 for this top. I mean, how adorable is it? It says pink on it. Very cute. The other two things I will be showing you is a set. I actually didn't know that I purchased it as a set until I bought it, but yeah. So, I will show you guys. This is a workout set. This is the Incredible by Victoria's Sports Front Closure Sports Bra. It has a zipper and it has a closure inside to help support you. And it's very hard for me to find bras that fit me comfortably, especially whenever I'm on the motorcycle. And the bra was originally $49.50. I paid $16 for. It has the back is like, has this design on it. It's really cool. And let's see here. It is the maximum protection. So like if you're bouncing around or jumping, or like I said, I'm on the motorcycle a lot, so that helps me. And these are the Knockout by Victoria's Sport pocket tights. I got the ones with the pockets because I love how you can stick your keys, your phone, anything like that in them. They have ones without pockets too, but I chose that. This was $69.50 if you were just to buy it without the top, but they had a deal going on at the time, which was $65 if you bought the set. So I went ahead and did that, but after my coupons and promotions, etc., I only paid $36 for the bottoms. And this is what it looks like in the back, just average bottoms. I did not see a whole lot of my underwear in these tights. I think it probably depends on what kind, what color underwear you have on, whether it'll be see-through or not. But I didn't really see them in these, but I know how most of these type of leggings and tights are, so. And like I had mentioned already, I had bought a bunch of underwear and I got them put away already, but I paid $100 and I'm satisfied. So, thank you all for your time, and remember to subscribe, hit the like button, and please comment below with any of your questions. Thank you, and have yourself a wonderful day. Bye.